have some minor instruments for surveying. So what are different minor instruments we have? They are abnormal. So it is used for measurements of difference in level and tracing contour. Doubling clinometer, it is used for measurement of slopes and setting grade. And tangent clinometer, it is to find out RL difference by measuring through inclined line of sight, and it is also suitable for plane table surveying. The Ceylon guard tracer, it is used for measuring slopes and especially setting the grades. Pentagraph, it is used for reproducing the enlarging and reducing the maps. Sextant, it is used for measurement of horizontal and vertical angle. So two types of sextant. One is natural sextant, it is used in ships for navigation purposes. Box sextant is used in plane table and chain survey for measurement of slopes. And mining dial, it is used for combination of theodolite and prismatic compass and used for mining surveys. Planimeter, measurement of areas on the plan. Stream gauge, it is used to measure the discharge of a stream. Tellurometer, it is microwave EDM used for linear measurement. And hilograph is used as sun signal in the triangulation survey. And these are method. We have minor instruments, you can see it. Alimeter, tidal gauge, distomat, Brutton's compass, and hydrograph. So it is an improved version of pantagraph.